Feel the sun on your skin, feel the sand in your feet, small breeze coming, the sound of the ocean in front of you, and think just how happy you are right now. Raquel and Jimmy have brought us here today on this occasion of great joy and cause for celebration. They've chosen each one of you and others to join them here to witness this wedding, and we are all witnesses to this great day. They're happy to share this moment with all of us.
As long as you are mine, I'll be there when you need me. You can count on it every time. It won't always be easy, just as sure as the sun will. Every tear that falls from your eyes, oh, you have me completely.
It's my pleasure to know that they both want to walk through life side by side. They both have hopes of starting a family. They embrace having their best friend at their side. They have hopes of traveling the world. And of course, like all young couples, have hopes of building a dream house one day.
And ours is a sacred place where we both belong. A planted tree, oh, and it's grown its roots.
Raquel and Jimmy, as the years come and go in your marriage, we wish for you a few simple wishes. You shouldn't take each other for granted. You will laugh out loud. You will become the best parents that you can be. You will grow older and wiser together and create a unique story with no end in sight.
We'll rise, I'll be there when you need me. With every tear that falls from your eyes, oh, you have me.
Do you and your family and friends as your witnesses present yourselves willingly of your own accord to be joined in marriage today?
We will.
Will you promise to care for each other in the joys and sorrows of life, come what may, and the shared responsibility for growth and enrichment of each other's lives?
We will.
You can count on it every time. It won't always be easy. I'll be there when you need me.
Jimmy, repeat after me. I kept them very short sentences. I, Jimmy, take you, Raquel, to be my wife.
I, Jimmy, take you, Raquel, to be my wife.
I, Raquel, take you, Jimmy, to be my husband.
I will share my life with yours.
I will share my life with yours.
Build our dreams together.
Build our dreams together.
I will support you through times of trouble.
I will support you through times of trouble.
Rejoice with you in times of happiness.
Rejoice with you in times of happiness.
I promise to give you respect.
I promise to give you respect.
Love and loyalty.
Love and loyalty.
This commitment is made in love.
This commitment is made in love.
Kept in faith.
Kept in faith.
Lived in hope.
Lived in hope.
And made new every day of your lives.
And made new every day of our lives.
All right, folks, this is where we do the ring ceremony. Raquel and Jimmy, these are more than jewelry, as you know. Okay, these are wedding rings. These wedding rings are visible signs of an invisible bond between the two of you, which unites two hearts in love. Jimmy, place the ring on Raquel's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
This ring has no end.
This ring has no end.
As my love is forever.
As my love is forever.
Today, you join your separate lives together. These two separate bottles symbolize your separate lives, separate families, and separate sets of friends. They also represent your lives before today. As these two containers of sand are poured into the third container, The individual containers of sand no longer exist. Matter of fact, we're going to throw them out in the ocean. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into individual containers, so will your marriage be. Like, get rid of those single containers. Get rid of them. Throw them out in the sand. Go ahead. That's right. Somebody will pick them up. May your life together be blessed with prosperity, good health. May you all share open and honest communication. May you respect each other as individuals, and that's an important one. And may you never, ever give up on each other. And so now, by the power vested in me by the state of Florida, it is my honor and delight to declare you husband and wife. You may now seal this with a kiss. See, they're always jumping the gun. I am really honored to present the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. James and Raquel Krivar.
Raquel, you are by far the most beautiful bride and the most beautiful friend. You light up every room you walk in. I think everybody here can attest to that. But I will say my favorite phase is the one that Jimmy came along. Jimmy, I cannot thank you enough for being the rock to our rock. You have filled her life with happiness. I have never seen her so full of life, smiling, laughing all the time. Only time she's ever mad is when I'm like,
not anymore, not anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Jimmy, you aren't my best friend. You are my brother. And you introduced our family to Raquel, who ended up being the most even parted, like, part of this relationship. With that evenness, you guys make it perfect. You guys will even each other out. You guys will always keep each other in check. And you guys are now family with all of us. Even the friends who are here is also family.
Every choice I make, it might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. What's mine is yours. Every breath I take, every choice I make, it might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye.
Three.